Eldridge Park opened a brand new splash pad earlier this summer, and the park will hold a dedication ceremony this weekend. The splash pad has been named the John T. Goff Memorial Splash Pad. It was donated and built in memory of John Goff by his family members. A ceremony will be held at Eldridge Park on Sunday at 2 p.m. The splash pad is open and free to the public every day from noon to 8 p.m. Additionally, Sunday is City of Elmira Employee Appreciation Day at Eldridge Park.